New Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell says he hopes Kentuckians are proud that a fellow Kentuckian is now in charge. Political reporter Theo Keith live in Washington tonight with more of his one-on-one interview. And Theo, can you tell us what the first day was like for the new majority leader?
Well, Scott, McConnell is already locking heads with President Obama on one issue and tells me he does not expect Rand Paul or any other Republican senator in his caucus who are considering running for president in 2016 to cause him any problems.
Senator Mitch McConnell sits down with Wave 3 News for one of his first interviews after becoming majority leader.
How difficult do you think it's going to be to be able to herd all the different factions and get them all together?
Well, look, in our system, there's always another election. They come every 2 years, regularly scheduled, going back to 1788. So the fact that we have an election coming up is not a good reason to not do anything. We do have a few members who may end up running for president. I think it will have no impact at all on what we do here in the Senate.
Do you solemnly swear to support and defend the Constitution of the United States?
McConnell began his sixth term with his wife Elaine Chao and Vice President Joe Biden there for the swearing in. He says the Senate will pass bills and expects some Democrats will work with him on issues like the Keystone Pipeline, even if the president won't.
Just today he indicated he's going to veto the Keystone Pipeline. Well, that doesn't mean we won't send it to him.
Per Senate rules, McConnell keeps the same office, which overlooks the Washington Monument. He says he doesn't have to look far for inspiration.
This is a depiction of the debate on the Compromise of 1850. There's Clay.
That's Henry Clay, about whom McConnell wrote his senior thesis at U of L.
The job that I have didn't exist in Clay's period, in Clay's era, but I've studied other majority leaders of both parties, sort of reach my own conclusions about the best way to do the job, and now we'll see whether that works.
What should a Louisvillian think about a Louisvillian doing this job?
I hope, first of all, that they're proud of the fact that a Kentuckian has been chosen to be the majority leader of the Senate. And second, I hope they share the optimism that a lot of people in the country have after the election, that we want to start going in a different direction.
McConnell says in some part the success of the new Congress is up to the president, saying we can't legislate by ourselves, but McConnell says the president is not going to set the Senate's agenda. Live on Capitol Hill tonight, Theo Keith, Way 3 News.